welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, we begin a new homestand with the first of three between the Worcester Red Sox and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs.
And now, your Lehigh Valley.
We've got baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Set to get his evening at the plate started. Bryson Stott trying to get it going at the plate. It's been tough sledding for him so far this year. He's set and the pitch. I had him lunging at that one out of the zone, and that's strike one. Pitch out. Nothing doing. Here's the 1-1. And he comes back with a fastball. 1-2 now. A bullet to first base. A tag, and he's out as he can't get back in time. All set for the start of the inning. And digging in as the DH, the switch hitter, Josh Tobias.
Tobias.
Hit on the ground to short. Reined in. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Tristan Casas, trying here to plate the tying run from second. Grounded back up the middle. Boy, just about overshot his man at first, but he's able to keep a foot on the bag over there, and that's out number. Ready now is Bryson Stott, 0-for-1 here in the early going. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And that one swung on and missed 0-1. Here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. 1-1. Hit in the air to center field. Matheny is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. New inning set to get underway, and digging in is the outfielder, Tate Matheny. Jammed him there as this is rolled out to short. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. So now into the box is Bryson Stott, 0-for-2 on his line thus far. Prior to the at bat, a check on first. Runner back safely. First pitch on the way. The 1-0 pitch. Swung on and missed. 1-2 now.
The problem for the batter now is he's gotten so inside conscious after those first two pitches, anything on the outer half of the plate's going to look a foot outside.
And he takes very close to the inside corner here. 2-2, though. Outside and a full count, 3-2.
Got to execute a good pitch right here. Runner at first is probably going to be on the move, and you got one of the better hitters on their team up at the plate.
Here's a little chopper up the middle to second for one, and nearly a double play. That was closer than I thought it would be, and the inning will continue.
The batter.
Stepping up is Ronald Torres. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Here's a look over to first, and a dive, but he's back in. The 3-1 pitch. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with two out. Here's Matt Joyce now, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Ready with the 1-2. And he gets around on one and hits it high and deep to straightaway right. Duran retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. So now to the plate, Josh Tobias. It was a walk in his last trip.
Josh Tobias.
On the ground is short. This could be two. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. And stepping in, Tate Matheny. And they're runners at the corners now.
Tate Matheny.
Two down. You got two down.
Lined but speared on a hop. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. So stepping in is Bryson Stott. A base knock to the outfield could score the tying run from second. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. And he had to be looking for something else to start the at-bat. It's 0-1.
I mean, that's just left-on-left crime right there. He could go to that pitch whenever he wants in this type of matchup.
Not close with that one. It's way above the strike zone. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. This one's flared toward left center. Munoz is there for it. He's got it to end the inning as they'll strand the tying run in scoring position.
Yeah, that's what you want to do when you're playing on the road. Take it right to the home squad and get a win. Now the pressure's off. If they get one of the next two, the series is theirs.
And this evening's contest comes to a close, 5-3 the final. The Red Sox jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. Ryan Weber claims the win out of the pen, his first. Kevin McCarthy records the save, his second.
Justin Allegri.
Happy Saturday morning to you. Here's the news and results from Friday. Starting off in the National League East, the Phillies got the best of the visiting Redbirds 2-0. The Marlins smacked 15 team hits as they defeated the visiting Giants 7-5. The Chicago Cubs took down the visiting Braves 4-3. The New York Mets pounded out 17 hits in this one as they took care of the Rocks in Colorado 14-6. The Indians swung it well with 15 hits in the game as they were winners in extra innings over the Reds 7-5. The Brewers amassed 14 hits in the game as they sank the visiting Buccos 6-5. The Dodgers only allowed 2 hits in the game as they grabbed a victory over the Padres at Petco Park 3-0. They now have 6 straight victories. The New York Yankees launched 3 home runs as they beat the visiting Rays 8-3. The Red Sox sent 3 balls into the seats as they dismantled.
Minor League Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Today, it's game 2 of a 3-game weekend set between the Worcester Red Sox and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. And now, Bryson Stott comes off an 0-for-4 in last night's ball game.
Right there.
first pitch of the AB now. Strike taken. Good pitch on the lower part of the zone. Here's a cutter that's off the plate, 1-1. Jankowski on at first, nobody out. 1-1 is a cutter that misses, 2-1. On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now. From the belt, kicks and deals. And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. High in the air out to center field. Geddes is right there, one down. The batter will be Jonathan Araúz. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Number three, Jonathan Araúz.
To short. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. So the next to bat will be Bryson Stott. Flied out in his first at bat, so make him 0-for-1 so far. From the belt, the pitch. Now a big fastball, and he's well behind it with the swing.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his.
Up next, Nick Decker flew out last time up.
Nick Decker.
Hey, here we go.
0-1 count and the pitch. Pitch inside. The throw is not in time as he. Next to hit is Christian Arroyo. He flew out in his last AB. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. There's a line drive, base hit to left field. Striding in is Bryson Stott, trying to bring in the tying run from third here. Trying to hold the lead, here's the delivery. Comes set, the 0-1.
He's already walked two in this inning already. This guy just can't seem to find the strike zone.
Ready with the 1-1.
You know, he was really pounding the strike zone early on, but he's kind of gotten away from that here a bit. He might just need a little reminder to attack hitters and trust his stuff.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Next to dig in, Bryson Stott. He bounced out last time up. And now the first pitch. And this is taken outside for ball one. Before the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first. And he'll get back in safely. Looked like a slider perhaps, but it missed badly, and it's 2-0. Jankowski makes a break for second. Strike taken. The throw is not in time. Pretty close, but he got in there safely. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Got caught him swinging, made him chase outside the zone that time, and that puts an end to the inning.
Hey, this was a pretty tightly played game. Got a little bit of everything in this one. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching, and defense in certain spots. This one was a fun one to watch.
4-2, the final score today. The Iron Pigs came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Damon Jones earns his third win of the year in relief. Sir Anthony Dominguez. Minor League Baseball on the show for you now as we present coverage from the AAA East. Today we wrap up the homestand with the third of three between the Worcester Red Sox and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Next, it'll be Brett Netzer. He's 2-for-7 in the series so far. Brett. No outs, nobody on.
Netzer.
Grounded to short. On to first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out. So to get his day started at the plate, Josh Ockamy comes in hitting just a hair below 300 this season. Set, here it comes. Pitch is a called strike. The throw, not in time. He's in there at second. Next up is Josh Ockamy. Opportunity for him here to pick up that runner from second with two away. 2-2, here it is. Hard on the ground towards short. He's got it. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Into the box, Bryson Stott. He's hitless in the first two games of the series, 0-for-8. Here's the pitch. And a swing as he pulls this one into right. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first. And up next, the infielder slash utility man, Ronald Torres. And there he goes towards second. Ground ball sent back up the middle. The tag gets one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. And now here is Nick Decker. Couple of hits for him in four trips in yesterday's game. Geddes leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. A bouncer to the left side. And the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Next to stand in is Bryson Stott. He collected a base hit his first time up. Here's the pitch. And he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. And this is taken in. So next to hit is Jaron Duran. It was a walk in his last trip.
Duran.
A double play ball to second. 4-6-3. It's a double play and the inning is over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping up as the shortstop, Bryson Stott.
Right there.
ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. A high fastball is in there.
That elevated fastball right there, that is the biggest change in the game today for me. When I first came up, a lot of guys working that Greg Maddux east to west.
Deckard, a range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. At the plate now is Nick Decker, a hit in two tries so far.
Nick Decker.
Runner goes for second. In there, now the throw. In time as he just gets the tag down. Digging in next, Brett Netzer. He went down on strikes in his last at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Runners on the move for second. That's a strike. The throw down is not in time. Now at the plate, here is Bryson Stott. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. First pitch on its way.
This is where I think you find out a lot about a pitcher's moxie. No one warming up in the pen. He's in trouble right now. He knows it. Can he right the ship and stay composed?
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Fly ball out to straightaway left. Left fielder is on the move. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. And the runner will score from second. And a relay home. Throw won't get him. Next to hit, Ronald Torres. Runner in scoring position with Sugan.
Second baseman.
Three runs already home here.
Torres.
And he goes and chops this one out towards second. And the throw to first is in time, but the damage has been done as the side is retired.
Hey, this was a pretty tightly played game. Got a little bit of everything in this one. Some timely hitting, runs on the board, key pitching, and defense in certain spots. This one was a fun one to watch.
4-2, the final score today. The Iron Pigs used a three-run seventh to help propel them to the win. Francisco Morales claims the win out of the pen, his first. Sir Anthony Dominguez hammers down the save, his sixth. So that'll just...
Inside the Show with Justin Allegri.
Hello there, baseball fans. Let's recap what went down around the league on Monday. Starting off in the National League East, the Phillies held their opponent to just two hits as they defeated the visiting Giants 1-0. They now have five straight wins. The Nationals sent three balls into the seats as they got the win in extra innings over the Cardinals 11-10. The Padres had 12 hits as a team as they grabbed an extra innings win over the Brewers 12-11. The Red Sox racked up 11 hits as a team as they took down the Chi Sox in front of a home crowd 4-2. Rich Hill collected